Personalpronomen, Singular. Ich, du, er, sie, es. Plural. Wir, ihr, sie. Ich, du, er, sie, es, wir, ihr, sie. Her and they have the same word in German, sie. It can be recognized by the verb conjugation or the context of a sentence. German has a third sie, which is the polite form to address people. It is the same word in both singular and plural, and it has to be written with a capital letter. The personal pronouns here are in the nominative case. They will change in different cases.